Okay. Third time's a charm. 3, 2, 1. Good morning to you guys watching this in the morning, and good evening to you guys watching this in the evening. I'm doing a solo Minecraft Let's Play in 1.16.5. And as you can see, I've already kind of gotten something going here. I have plans for this place. One of them being colonize every single biome. Pretty difficult, but there are more difficult things that people have done in Minecraft compared to what I'm doing. So, first things first, just gonna quickly upgrade my tools to stone tools, and then I'm gonna try look for a cave, because I really want to try get iron before making a house. Even if that's pretty, I wouldn't say dumb, but in my opinion, I'd rather get iron first, so even if I don't have a house by then, I can fend off any mobs that I need to fend off. So I'm just gonna go in this direction, hoping for any caves or even just a huge hole in the ground where I could find iron. But the luckiest thing would be just an open plateau of iron. But I'm also probably gonna kill these sheep just so I can get a build, you know, instead of having to fend off any mobs during the night with iron tools. Ooh, lava. I'm gonna take a screenshot of these coordinates so I can actually come back here. Well, off I go. Where's the cave? Well, in the meantime, while I look for a cave, how about you guys go down and in the description and stuff, or scroll down below this video and check if you've subscribed, you know, or even liked the video. Let's get to 3 likes. 3 likes at least. Please. It's gonna help out a lot, and yeah. I was hoping a cave would be easier to find right now. Oh! Aww, that's just a little pond. I wonder when I'm gonna find a cave. Seeing so many mobs makes me just wanna, just give them a little love tap. This is called a love tap. It's a tap out of love with an axe. Stone axe. Okay. Where's a cave? Where's a cave? That seems like a really, really coincidental thing to happen. Well, not a coincidence. Is that a cave? Hang on. Oh, it's a pond. I hate ponds. But why is there just one piece of granite located in the middle of a biome like this? The plains biome. Why? I don't even think there's a... Okay, there's one mountain, but that mountain doesn't even have granite on it. There's only one little area of granite there, another one there, and an even smaller one here. Cave, finally, but I'm gonna need to find just what I was looking for. Just gonna put this stuff in my inventory so I can see how much coal I've collected. Oh, lag spike. Okay. Much coal. I'll just get... I mean, I don't need that much coal. I'll come back up to the surface for more. There we go. Into the mines I go. Into the mines. I just heard a baby zombie. Okay. Oh, I'm hungry. Maybe I could go get some more wood and make a smoker. there. But first, more food. Bop. Boom. Come back! And finally, Bazinga. Oh, I thought there was a cliff there. And I keep missing. Ooh. That's an oddly shaped mountain. Oh. Ooh, llamas. Let's see. 4 cream llamas. Nice. Anything in here? I feel like something's in there. Nope. Just a hole in a mountain. Whoa. Need to check that one out. Hold up. Cave can wait. What's this? I thought I just found a huge ravine, but no. I just got debated into thinking that it was one. Well. Just keep exploring then. By the way, I know there was a tree back there where I was on the mountain, but I don't want to go into that cave anymore. I just want to find another cave. Or maybe even more mobs. My aim is incredibly bad. Incredibly bad aim. Go. Ooh, that was a fast pig. I call him Speed Hog. Hog that fast. Okay. It's getting dark. Probably need to make a bed. Luckily, I have 3 wool from earlier. Nice. Sweet dreams to everyone watching this in the evening. Okay. Got my crafting table, got my bed, ready to go again. Ooh, sugarcane. I'm gonna quickly grab this because I know for sure I'll probably not find any more later. How much? 8. Good. Oh, there's more over there. Just gonna quickly run over there and get it. Come on. Maybe there could be some thing out here. Pretty sketchy. What happened if I broke this block? Anything down here? Nothing. Okay. Well. How does water even... Actually, I'm not even gonna stay here and question it. Off I go. Any underwater caves? Anything? Ooh, dolphins. Well, no underwater caves. And I'm not dying today. Ooh, more sugarcane. Is that a village? It is! Let's go! Okay, you don't have a job yet. Should probably create a hoe real quick. Oh, I just have enough wood. Let's go! I have a food source now. Well, I've actually always had one. It's just haven't been using it properly. No, instead of going out of my way and trying to make it myself, how about I just, you know, make the bread here Why can't I make the bread here? Bread. What? You can't ask it to make you bread. Come on. Oh well. Guess I just gotta do it like this. Actually, maybe I could have evenly split it. Like this. And put that there, up. Split it again, put that there, put this up here, split this, put that there, do that, split that, boom. Oh, and it could have all split into 30 pieces evenly. Oh, time to keep moving. What else is in this village for me? Ooh, iron golem. Hippity hoppity. That iron is now my property. Just gonna quickly mine 4 dirt. I'm gonna try kill this thing. But before doing that, I am not wasting any chances. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can I hit it from up here? Or do I have to come down by? There we go. I'll hit him once. Almost dead. Just need a little iron. Watch this. 360 no scope. Bad idea. Really bad idea. But this should be the last. Yep, knew it. Okay, did I drop anything up here? Nope, nothing. Might as well just flop. What else? Oh, is that so gone? Oh, it's in the water. Hold up. Where'd my sword go? Is that? No, that's just a stick. Where did my sword? Ah, there it is. I'm gonna quickly kill this squid. I'm gonna dye my bed. Where's the ink? There it is. Okay. By the way, I still remembered one of my goals was to also upgrade every village or as many villages that I could find, but I'm not upgrading this one. Look at this inventory. I barely have any items to upgrade something. Wait. Damn. I'm pretty lucky. There's a chest over there for sure. Okay. Just gonna do this. Come on. Yes, chest. Something good? Decent. Ooh, I got 5 iron from that iron golem. Nice. Oh, I'll take it anyways. I'm also taking the chest. Okay. Parkour! I'm just gonna bridge out. Oh! Oh! That bee gave me a fright. Okay. What other thing out is there out here? I feel like I might as well be known as the pillager of this line. I mean, isn't every Minecraft player a pillager in a way? You join the world, you take everything. I'm gonna look for a blacksmith. Or any village house that has a chest in it. I'm not taking that bed. Anything here? I'll take more hay. Where's the gate here? Next up on the agenda, house. Once I build a house, I'll be safe and happy. There we go. Poor guy. Look at him just standing there. Look at him. Oh, that must suck. Well, wait. I just realized. Hang on. I can make a fletching table and get many emeralds and... Oh, hang on. These villages are going to be useful. The only iron tool I... Okay, never mind. Wood. Don't have any. This is gonna trigger some people, but I really don't care. I just need wood. 2 wood is good. Gonna quickly make a fletching table. There we go. I'll just use hay bales. Got no profession? No profession. Okay, you're good. Come with me. Just gonna... Oh, you don't want to go. Come on, buddy. I know you want to go. Just get in. Just get in. There you go. Now, come on. Come on, come on, come on. I want to. Do you need a bed? Is that what you want? There. How about that? Come on. I know you want that. Get out of my bed. Wait, he's in there too. How many villagers can I trap like this? I'm gonna take you out of that bed. And then how about you go in that bed? Nah, I'm not trading good wheat for that. Just gonna quickly sleep and I'll keep trying this. Okay. Yeah. No. I'm gonna just breed you. Better luck next time. I wonder what other villagers are here. Maybe I could just find a Fletcher. Is that a Fletcher? He's wearing a cap. Oh, that's a Fletcher. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Huh? Wait, it's a Fletcher. What kind of trades are these? Oh, that really sucks. Immediate trades are just emeralds. What kind of trade is that? What happened to 26 equals 1 emerald? I'm being scammed. How about you? You wanna become a Fletcher? Come on. Oh my. Fletching table. Actually, no, I'm gonna take it in case. What next? Well, I I did say the house was next, so. I wanna try colonize, not the plains biome yet, because it's too big. I wanna find a moderately small place to colonize. Because the bigger the area, the more I have to colonize. So this plains biome, too big. There's a beehive over there, but I don't need bees yet. Keep in mind, I said yet. Just looking for a good place to live. Somewhere I can fish. Somewhere I can get many types of wood. Like even spruce and even dark oak. Maybe even mushrooms. Even though that's not a wood. Hang on, house can wait. Iron. Please tell me there's more than one. Is that a ravine? Hold up. That is a ravine. But I have no armor. I don't really care though. Do I have enough blocks to bridge? Come out? No, I don't. I'll just quickly get a few blocks. And then I'll be right down there. Ooh. Dang, bro, I'm fortunate today. Okay, so I'm gonna be right down there. Just after I make a crafting table and smelt all this iron. Wait. Did I leave my crafting table? This is the last bit of wood I have. Oh. That would have been bad. Really bad. Okay. There you go. I'll leave one in there. Okay, how much iron do I need to make a chest plate? Where is a chest plate? What happened to all the iron tools that I saw before? Oh, wait, that's my inventory. There they are. Okay. I'm just gonna turn these into iron ingots. Okay. That's 7 iron ingots. Or that's 2 more iron from the iron ingots. Another 4 more, making us reach 11. I think, first of all, I'm gonna go for it. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Still have 3 left. Yep, chest plate and sword. Okay, 2 more. Pickaxe. Hold up. Now I'm regretting my choice. Maybe I'll just have that for show in my house. No resources left behind, because I'm not wanting, I don't want to get everything back again. Well, I should probably put the crafting table down so I can make my axe. Oh wait, no, I don't even have any wood. Just gonna do a little parkour. If you know what I'm saying. Okay, nearest tree there. Left my crafting table down in the mine, but it doesn't matter, because I'm going back down. boom, bop, going back down with a crop. Hey guys, watch this emoji. Just gonna sit down, sit tight, not die, I hope. I don't want to do that again. I've learned my lesson. I'm gonna stay quiet. I don't know what else I can do. That was unforgivable. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm not making up for that one. Need some more blocks. Breaking some blocks. Need some more blocks. Very convenient that I go away for 1 second. I come back and a creeper's over there. Can I take on a creeper right now? No more iron, no shield. No, I can't. But with my PvP skills and they're Oh, it's not looking too good now. I'll put this here. Okay. All I have to do is get down there. Wait. Did I? Need to get down there though. Okay, I'll just bridge. I'm gonna do this. Why do you have so much health? Oh, no, there's another. Woo! Get smoked. Nope, 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 nope. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. Where is some more iron when I need it? Oh, hang on. Come over here, creeper. Come over here, creeper. I know you want to. Oh no! No! I'm gonna die down here. I need to get back up. 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 Oh, I think I need to come back up. What's down there? Things aren't going my way at all today. Oh, I accidentally alt-tabbed. Okay, that was pretty scary. I don't think I want to be in that kind of situation again. But it's all worth it. I got iron. I being shot from, though? No. My pickaxe is down there. I don't even care. That was pretty dumb. And my axe. My axe was down here. And my pickaxe was on the ledge. Wow. Chest plate? Anything? Anything still remaining? Nope. My iron chest plate and sword are gone. That sucks. But at least I can get the iron. Get the iron. Smart here for once. Do this. Okay. You can be smart here. Just when you think nothing can go wrong in Minecraft. Boom. Hit in the head by a skeleton. On half a heart. I'm just gonna end the video off here, honestly. I'll leave it at a cliffhanger. Get out of this life, or there was a skeleton over there, or do I die and lose all my stuff and have to start again? Oh, that's where I came from, and that's how much I have to climb. We'll be back on Total Death Island Adventure. Keep that in mind.